Wow!
Wow!
Loving it!
You must have just moved!
Ew.
Oh!
Yes, what lovely time it is this year, huh?
Oh, isn't that right, boy mailman?
That's right, girl mailman. Yes, Snow Globe Town is a town of possibilities. Please, make your way in, please. You missed all the beginning stuff, but that's all right. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Yes. Who has an empty seat next to them? Raise your hand. Go sit there.
Oh, they're splitting up. We're separating.
Oh,
oh no.
A sad separate home. Oh, no. Yes, a lot can happen in a town like Snow Globe.
Love may engulf you. Warmth may encompass you.
Smells may surprise you. Why, like the smell of a brandly fresh-cut Christmas tree.
Please open your booklets and turn to page one. Page one has the smell of Christmas tree. Turn to page one and turn to the smell of Christmas tree now.
Come on, quickly! I'm doing faster than the show!
God will be getting used to this. Good.
And before you know it, you could fall into
true love's Christmas home. But not so fast!
We're not FedEx. We're Goy Mailman. Yes, let's start at the beginning of our story. Far away from the snowy peaks and cozy cottages of Snow Globe Town. Yes, like every story in Hallmark, we start our story called The Snow Globe Town Christmas. We take you to New York!
Mom, I can't talk right now. I'm running late to my fancy lawyer job in New York City. I am too busy for love and far too busy for Christmas. I just got sprayed with dirty water. Only in New York.
There you are, 30 seconds late to your job, which I'm the boss of.
Better not be making this a habit, Nikki. Need I remind you who you're working for?
I am so sorry. I love my job as junior legal counsel at Puka de Beppa.
That's right. You're New York's hottest up-and-coming spaghetti lawyer.
Please open your booklets to smell number two, spaghetti. The second smell in your booklets is spaghetti. Scratch it and sniff it now.
And if you no longer wish to represent Big Spaghetti, there are a thousand other girls waiting just outside that door who will.
December 25th?
Is there a fucking problem? my model train, so be sure to get real small.
Open your books to smell number 3. The smell is mothball. Scratch and sniff and smell the scent of mothballs now.
Exactly. Let's sniff. There you go.
There you go, Nicky.
All better.
Okay. Hi. Can I go now?
feet. No! You're good. Ah! I can't hurt you anymore.
Oh, God.
There's no back key. Oh, God. Here's your medicine. Your medicine. Open your mouth. Ah. Open your big, flat mouth.
Okay.
Merry Christmas, Nicky Christmas! Merry Christmas!
I won't! I'm too busy.
Scent number 4 is mold cider. Open your booklets and sniff mold cider.
Christmas fries. Most Christmas fries are shaped like Christmas trees and they're great with ketchup.
Scent number 5 is ketchup. Turn the page and open to ketchup. Then sniff.
Essential oils. Get your essential oils here.
Oh, I love essential oils.
Oh, then you're going to love these. Take a whiff of.
Number 5, motor oil. Motor oil, motor oil, motor oil. Sniff immediately.
What is that?
It's motor oil.
Oh. I didn't know that motor oil was an essential.
What oil is more essential than motor oil? It's Mother Earth's delicious brown milk, bought locally in Saudi Arabia. And I've got plenty of inventory because my clients keep mysteriously dying.
It's certainly strong.
So you're gonna buy some or what? Buy it. Buy it. Buy it. Buy it. Buy it.
Everyone seems so happy here. How am I gonna get them to sign their town away?
Mulled cider. Get your mulled cider before the Christmas festival.
Yeah, the Christmas festival. Everyone's gonna be there eating my delicious reeds and hanging out by the Christmas tree.
Everyone?
Yep, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. I'm Christian.
Hey, so if everyone is going to be there, that's where I can get most of my signatures. Right? And then, if I get signatures, I can go back to Leslie Off. Hi. One Christmas card, please. And make a prayer.
Oh, aren't you in a hurry? You must be city folk.
Yeah, I have a lot of signatures.
Oh, you must be Maggie's girl. The big city spaghetti lawyer who's up for a big promotion and has no time for a committed relationship.
How did you know that?
Oh, it's a small town. Things get around.
Well, this is a cute shop you have here. What are your profit margins?
Oh, Nikki. You want people to believe that you live your life by profits and margins, but in reality, you'd love to own a shop like this because it reminds you of your grandma.
How did you know that?
It's a small town. Things get around.
Great.
That'll be 12 jelly beans.
Jelly beans?
The official currency of Snow Globe Town. You have been gone some time.
You don't take Capital One Platinum Business Rewards cards?
No. We do have an ATP machine over there.
Hi!
Hi. What's up?
Oh, I'm just a machine.
Cool. Can I get 12 jelly beans?
Oh my god, exactly that.
Sweet.
You know, I used to be just like you. Hustling and bustling in the big city. I used to work for Big Garlic Bread.
What made you give it all up?
You know, sometimes you find something that's more important than having $134,000 in the bank. Even if that will buy you several jelly beans. So, yeah, I don't want to keep you. I know you got a career. Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, have a good day. Oh, Nikki. Take 2 of these cranberry pills every day for a week if that UTI doesn't clear up. I need some antibiotics.
How do you...
Small
town.
Things get around.
Okay.
You're excused.
Oh, this has not been a pleasant interaction. Okay? Have a good day chopping your wood, simpleton. Hey, do you know how I can get you?
Well, well, well. Look who needs this lowly wood chopper's help.
Okay. I think you can help me. I really need to figure out how to get to the Christmas festival.
Okay, you take a ride out of here, you walk for 10 minutes until you hit Donna's Cafe.
In English, please.
Wow. You city girls really are helpless without your Google of Maps.
Look, I think we got off on the wrong foot. I didn't mean to snap at you back there. It's just that being back in this town brings back a lot of emotions.
No offense taken. Some of us are happy with our lives.
I'm happy with my life.
If you say so.
Oh, what makes your life so good?
I have family nearby. I work my own hours. I have my own Christmas ham-scented deodorant.
Smell number 7, ham. The smell is ham. Do not put your booklets away. Keep them out for the remainder of the show. The smell is ham.
Well, la-dee-da. Okay, I'm from the big city where I got ringworm from Robert De Niro.
Okay.
Most people would kill to be in my shoes. Right? You are so frustrating, you know that? Look, I really think we got off on the wrong foot earlier. I don't need directions from you. I just need a map.
Are you sure you need a map? Not a big city frappuccino machine?
Oh, God, we're so frustrating! I hope I never see you again.
Oh. Sign your fucking card.
Chris.
Right.
get back to work for the Christmas.
Right, right.
Yeah. Okay.
Work. For sure.
Hey, what do you think? Which one of these fruit cakes looks better to display?
You look amazing dropping that cute little candy cane off that cute little fruit cake.
Okay, what's up with you? A few moments ago, you were acting like you hate me.
It's nothing. Just, can we just forget it, okay?
Hey, do you smell that?
No.
Oh, it's coming from the foundation. What is it? It's cute. Me. Okay. No. Well. Oh my God. Well, I'll give this back to you. Fuck! Fuck! What is this? It's a possum that died eating ketchup or something.
Please go back to smell number 5. Go backwards in your books and revert back to scent number 5. The scent which is ketchup. Scent number 5 is ketchup. Sniff it now. Sniff ketchup. Sniff, snip it. Sniff ketchup now.
Wow. You look amazing.
No.
Yes, you do.
No, I'm literally holding a rotting animal.
I don't see that. I just see you. Nikki, look, I want to thank you. Making this the best Christmas ever.
Wait, what did I do?
It's just all this time you've been back and the time we spent together, you changed me.
I have been here for 3, maybe 4 hours now.
No, you've been here for 207 minutes to be exact, and I don't know what's wrong with me, because I can't stop thinking about you.
Oh, hey, I don't mean to burst your bubble, but I am still a city girl. And if you think that I am moving back here for love, then someone is shaking your snow globe one too many times.
Too shawl.
Okay, I better get going and get cleaned up. No one is going to sign my Christmas card like this.
I'd sign your Christmas card, because I think you look amazing.
No! No! Okay, I need signatures for more important snow globe nights.
Wait! No! I've got to go.
Wait. Was that? No. No, it couldn't be. Was that true love's hug? True love's hug wouldn't be from the side. Wouldn't it? Oh my God, I gotta go clear my head. Oh. Hey Mom, look, I know that I said I was too busy earlier, but I don't know. Maybe it's the Christmas spirit talking, but I think I can fit you in between 6:15 and 6:45 Eastern Standard Time. Let me know. Oh! Hi! Excuse me. Could you sign my Christmas card?
Hi, I'm Margarita.
Margarita! Open the smell for Margarita. That is going to be scent number 11. The scent 11 is a smell of Margarita. Smell it now.
Hi, welcome to Margarita's Hair Salon. Beauty Supply Store, Bodega, Butcher, and oh my God, what happened to you? You look busted. Your hair, your nails, even your pupils. I'll sign your card, but come inside and have a seat. People seen you come in here. They're gonna think I did it. Sit now. I gotta fix this car. Oh my God.
Hey, thank you.
Hi.
Have you been in Snow Globe Town long?
Oh my God, I moved here from New York City after Hurricane Sandy. That's right. Yeah, my family moved from Puerto Rico because of the hurricanes, and I was not gonna pay Manhattan rent for Caribbean-style natural disasters. lying to you, mija. You look, look at you, lying. Solo cup holding, standing up on, no mija. Puerto Rican Christmas is a 45-day affair.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Fun.
Yeah, can I come?
It's hell. Imagine having to hold a smile for 45 days long, celebrating day in and out, consuming coquito and eating slow roasted pork until you pop. Right, and there's no winning either. From the moment you come into mommy's house, you're either too skinny or too fat. And sometimes, somehow, you're both.
Guy, I'd say,
what
the mistletoe Elaine Monster! Yikes, you are screwed, my friend.
We get very flustered when it's about the snow globe mob because you should not fuck with them.
No, they will kill you tonight. Oh. Achah!
Achah! Achah! Achah!
Achah!
But to who and what? It remains to be seen.
Nikki has done a lot of things. But is Snow Globe worth saving?
She must make a choice.
Save Snow Globe, do her job, or use her voice.
The story
ha 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 ha
thought you were back in the big city with your big life promotion, career.
Yeah, well, I was going to leave, but there's something that I need to say first.
Have yourself a merry little corporate land dispute.
What are you doing here?
Nikki, who is this?
Leslie Office, attorney to Beppo.
Oh!
I got impatient waiting for your little signatures to sell me this town, so I caught the first copter here to check it out myself.
Sell her the town? What's she talking about?
Oh, so you haven't shared the news. I love lower tax bracket drama.
Oh. No, I have not shared the news. And here it is. You all thought that you were signing my lovely Christmas card, but you were really signing my evil contract that was going to sell your town to Fuca de Beppo so they could turn it into a giant bowl of spaghetti. But I was going to leave and close the deal, but I couldn't do it. I love Snow Globe Town. This is my home. And I don't care how many jelly beans you offer to give these people, we belong right here. Right, guys?
Hold on. How many jelly beans are we talking?
Like 4,000 or something.
4,000 jelly beans?
4,000 jelly beans each.
Each?
What, is that a lot of money?
Nikki, 4,000 jelly beans is like $2 million.
What? What? No, that math does not add up.
It does, and that's why our economy is in shambles.
Okay, but what about Christmas? What about the town?
Fuck Christmas! And fuck this town! We hate it here!
You all seem so happy here all the time.
Nikki, you've been here for like one day. The rest of this year, it sucks. Everything we eat is made of candy canes.
Smell 13 is candy canes. Smell candy canes now. The show is almost over, so do it quickly. 13, candy canes.
And Santa Claus on the speaker will shut the fuck up!
I am from Snowboat Town, but I am still a big city girl. And if there
one thing that the city has, that never sleeps, has taught me. It's how to keep the celebration alive. So, how about that true love's hug? What do you say?
Yeah. And if it doesn't work out, we can just never talk again.
Too shawl.
Dad.
Child's ending. If you're under 18, goodbye!